So, on July 25th, which is now the 27th as I record, we decided to let our oldest cat, Marvin, be laid to rest. I might start crying here, but I'm doing really well. I think Wendy's doing pretty well too. I kind of wished the timing had been so that she would have gone to work, but maybe it's best that she had two academic days back to back. I don't know. But anyway, didn't see videos the last 2 days because I was working from home. The idea originally was to try to get him to his July 5th oral surgery appointment. And he had a glucose check on the 25th that was just really not good. And we decided rather than put him through any more suffering, we just let's go. What you may notice is that I'm riding a different bike today. You might not notice that. You know, usually my head is up, not looking at the bike, but I have a friend who is looking to purchase a bike, and not this one actually, but just a bike. It's got, I'm not even sure if this current one is functional or if he still even has it. In any case, he might ride with us, me and John, on Saturday. So, we'll go to take a look at this. I think the back wheel still needs to be pumped up. Cars up here too. Go, they're going.